Assalamu alaikum and hi everyone. Today we will share with you how to display data on LCD using Raspberry Pi Pico. We will use two popular communication protocol, which is SPI and I2C. Watch this video to learn more about it and don't forget to subscribe. Okay, so which one you prefer, SPI or I2C? For me, I will choose I2C because I2C needed less wiring. That's all for today. I'm Suad from Cytron Technologies. Thank you for watching.